Be prepared to execute contingency.
Lieutenant General Tim Kadavy, Director of the Army National Guard, paid a visit to 34th Red Bull Infantry Division soldiers at their mobilization site of Fort Hood, Texas. In a town hall style format, Lieutenant General Kadavy hosted a question and answer session with the troops.
They were in the Army Guard in 9/11, are they?
Heading to the Army Central Command's area of responsibility in the Middle East, the Red Bulls will continue their legacy as they provide command and control for Task Force Spartan.